ex-porno star with muscle control in places that you shouldn't even have muscles to make it in Hollywood.
Yeah, but boy, it sure doesn't hurt. Well, actually, it does hurt. It's Ginger Lynn in Vice Academy on USA Up All Night, and we're here at Carnival Crystal Palace Resort and Casino in the Bahamas on New Year's.
You know about it hurting. Never heard of this before. She knows about it hurting.
We have your picture taken with the Dread Pirate Guild. It'll be fabulous. You over there with the kiddies, come on up. It'll be a great picture for Grandma.
Kimber.
It won't cost you very much.
Wait,
just a sandwich.
Down, matey.
Step right up. Come on, look at that cute face.
Blow
He's the one,
down,
the only, the Dread Pirate Gilbert Gottfried. Come on, you over there.
Let's go back
come
to Vice down. Academy
don't go
on
away.
USA Up All Night. Arg. Yeah, arg. Here. Arg. Arg.
Hi,
I'm Pirate Gilbert Gottfried, the Scourge of the Bahamas, and we've come aground on New Year's Eve.
We're having a great time at Carnival Crystal Palace Resort and Casino in the Bahamas, living lost.
Get that blouse down and
what's your New Year's resolution?
I'm gonna rock you on this damn hammock.
New Year's resolution?
Good health. Prosperity.
Elvis, do you have a New Year's resolution?
Well, if you're my delusion, just have fun.
New Year's resolution?
A New Year's resolution. What you're going to do for the New Year.
Yeah, for me to be healthy.
That's a very good. But you don't know me, huh?
No.
Well, Gilbert, what's your New Year's resolution?
Stop doing disgusting things with day-old fruit. We now return to Vice Academy on USA Up All Night. Fruit gets mushy and...
Being a pirate is very, very hard nowadays. Yes, I've got corns. How can I thieve and pillage with heels? I broke a nail when I sliced that guy. I'm a mess. Boy.
I'm the dreaded pirate Gilbert Gottfried. Here celebrating New Year's Eve with me lusty wench Rhonda Shear at Carnival's Crystal Palace Resort Casino in the Bahamas.
Yeah, but he's got this idea that some pirate named Clambeard left some treasure around here buried right where they built the hotel.
We'll be right back.
fine color.